6:35, the opening of Monterey's newest attraction just around the corner now. In more than a week, you'll be able to indulge yourself with a trip to Selfieville at the Golden State Theater. The attraction, inspired by the popular Museum of Ice Cream in San Francisco, Action News reporter Kevin Conrad shows us how the exhibit has an altruistic twist despite its name.
Selfieville takes visitors from one fantastical experience to the next, from a forest of flowers to a sugar-coated land of larger-than-life desserts.
We have something for everybody.
Golden State Theater owner Lori Lochtefeld came up with the idea as a way to keep the theater open more days of the year.
Selfieville opens the theater up in the day. 200-plus days a year will be open here.
Making a historic theater profitable is a challenge, and across the country, old-timey marquees have come down as theaters have been forced to close. Lochtefeld says their newest attraction will appeal to visitors and locals alike because it's just plain fun. The Selfieville experience starts with a 3D light show in the theater. Bart Pressa of Vatican Light Show fame designed the laser-precise extravaganza to highlight the facade around the old stage.
The light show is magical. It's for everyone. We feel that the light show will leave people inspired to do whatever it is they want to do, whether it be 2019 or beyond, and to just think in terms of the possibilities, what is.
From there, visitors set out to explore room after room of installations, all designed with your selfie in mind, be it celestial.
It seats up to 400 pounds, so they can fit and they can take pictures on the moon.
Or maybe you're the type who's more into unicorns. Lochtefeld came up with the name Selfieville because it's the same in every language, and she's hoping lots of international tourists will visit. And while the name may sound a bit self-centered, a portion of the profits will go to helping foster youth through the Kinship Center in Monterey County.
This is something that's very special to myself and my husband. We want to work with children. We want to provide solutions for issues in our communities, and this is just the start of it.
Reporting from Selfieville in downtown Monterey, Caitlin Conrad, KSBW, Action News 8.
Caitlin with the selfie of the day. Well, Selfieville does open next Saturday, this February 2nd. If you're interested in going, you can find a link right on our website to buy tickets, KSBW.com. And your sunrise time is 6:00.